The Hattie Laurlum Creative Arts Program was designed to give artists with disabilities an opportunity to create art in a number of different disciplines. It's totally and completely a program that was started because of quality of life. We wanted to give our artists and our individuals here an opportunity to do that, and it's really exploded into a really wonderful, awesome program.
Even a child with very limited physical capacity has the ability to create and to give, I think is remarkable.
One of the other best things about doing this is giving the artists a sense of freedom, allowing them to be completely in control of a given situation. Throughout most of the day, they are being told, we're going to be doing this, we're going from here to here at this time, then we're going to be eating lunch, but when they're down here, anything goes.
I think this program is important because it gives the individuals here an opportunity to really express themselves in other ways that they've never been able to do before.
It's all about the relationship and the friendship that you have with the artists.
Even though the artists that we work with here don't necessarily have verbal communicative skills or fine motor control, we can still work with them to create the artwork that they envision that they might not necessarily be able to create themselves.
So it's almost like you have to know a new language with every person that you work with.
An artist that can only answer with a yes signal, that completely changes everything, because you're going to have to formulate your questions very specifically. You're going to have to work from very basic answers up to more detailed answers. So you have to figure out whether they're going to be making a line. If they're making a line, how thick is it going to be? What direction is it going in? Is it going to stop? Is it going to be sharp? Is it going to be soft? There's thousands and thousands of questions that you have to go through in order to answer these questions.
All of the artwork is put on displays throughout Northeast Ohio and now even into Florida and New York and New Jersey. We've had some shows. So it is shown a lot like any other artist's work would be.
It's really rewarding because I can give this experience that I take for granted as an artist, being able to go out and create my own artwork. I can give that opportunity to the artists here that otherwise don't get that.
If you just help them get whatever they want to get expressed, then that's the greatest feeling you can get, definitely.